Hi guys, it's Honey Nemo Reacts.
And
it's
me.
So nice to see you and my sister. She's off to the side. So we thought it would be great to just watch Buffy.
Gunshots.
And I was like, hey, like I'm on episode 6, The Pack. And so I'm like, you know, I might as well watch it. You know, I might as well like film myself and react to it for you
and
guys.
Me.
Yeah, and she's here. Okay, so actually this actually sounds like an episode that would be in like Teen Wolf or something. Okay, let's go, let's get it.
Oh look, it's Buffy and all her friends. Careful, she might beat you up.
They literally look like college students.
It's like the Heimlich with stripes.
And
I missed it.
The Heimlich.
Somehow she's from How I Met Your Mother.
Mm-hmm. Are they gonna push him in?
So is this like a family reunion?
I know him! He's in Charmed. He's from Charmed. The guy in the yellow?
Who? Which one?
I forgot who he played.
Are you old enough to do that yourself,
man? I've had it up to here with you for. Okay, I guess I did. But I want the truth. Lance?
Tell the truth.
They weren't doing anything.
Willow's so cute.
Desks, some blackboards and some ink kits. His job doesn't require actual slang.
Xander, what are you gonna do? You're gonna probably throw him in with the hyenas.
I like those guys are jerks, but they're all talk.
Why don't we?
Yeah,
go with him. He needs protection.
Oh, hold it. Are you blind or are you just illiterate?
It's a quarantine. These hyenas just came in from Africa, so keep out, even if they call your name.
What are you talking about?
A psychiatrist told me that hyenas are capable of understanding human speech. They follow humans around by day, learning their names. At night, when the campfire dies, they call out to a person. Separate them. The pack devours them.
That low-key sounds like the Wendigo when it can like pretend to sound like someone, but that's really creepy. Okay, so I assume they're gonna be like the pack, but it hasn't happened yet.
That's mud,
they
right?
do not care.
That's literally mud.
They don't care. Xander's gonna fall in?
What are you gonna get in my face?
Yeah, he is. Ooh, no! It's a magical hyena. Did it just. Oh, they're sitting in a circle too? They're standing on a circle. Okay, Xander is a pack animal, hyena thing, whatever. Okay.
I didn't laugh.
Xander would be the leader just because, like, if you think of those lines from The Lion King, the one that wasn't goofing off all the time was the leader, the chick.
I thought Xander would be here by now. That'd make him on time. I couldn't have that.
Is this the same day?
But then again, I'm not as hyper aware of him as OOC, for example, you.
Hyper aware?
Blood pressure 130
over 80.
Oh my gosh, she's precious.
He makes my head go tingling. Not even for dangerous.
When are you cussing about Owen? Oh, yeah.
Screw Owen, he was a shit. Angel, though.
Come on,
Angel's
Angel
cute.
Pushes your buttons. You know he does.
Just forgot that we're gonna be here. Hungry.
Xander, you still
just gonna take her food like that?
Tomorrow? We can work after class.
And her drinks?
Yeah.
I'ma smack him if he tried to.
Okay, now what? And the weird behavior award goes to.
Is that the pack?
Oh, great. It's the winged monkeys.
They literally did not change at all. Same behavior, same douchiness. There's nothing funny about that.
Gets mad.
Okay, and the joke still fell flat. Okay. Okay, but Jaws, you're literally like a stiff board. Like, move. Do something. Do something. Razorbacks. Is Razorbacks not a real animal?
I know they're gonna eat him.
Wait, are they?
It's like a big blur, all these numbers and angles.
That's me all through my geometry class in high school.
Why do I need to learn this?
Because otherwise you'll flunk out. You end up being the guy at the pizza place.
nice that sweeps the floor and says, hey kids, where's the cool parties this weekend?
I think I know what's causing it.
Can you not? This disrespect on Willow and all this effort she's made.
Look, forget it, okay? I don't get it.
I'ma smack him. That's it. I'ma smack him. No, I don't care if you're a hyena. There's no need to come for Willow. She ain't never do nothing to you. She's only ever done things for you. I can go back and show you. He continues to attack Willow. I'm done. Like, I wanna smack him. Xander, I want to smack. Get him. Buffy, please get him. So, the PE teacher just kind of stood there. They were on the same team. Did not make no sense.
Better not break her heart like this.
He better not hurt her.
I've decided to drop geometry. So, I won't be needing your math help anymore. Which means I won't have to look at your pasty face again.
Oh, literally beat his ass up, please.
Do anything.
Please. Oh my god. If I could just go through the screen and smack him, I would. Like, whoo. How far are we? Because they could still eat it. I mean, we're not even halfway through the episode. We need to stop bothering that one guy. Like, he ain't never do nothing to him. I'm so mad that he hurt Willow. No, there isn't. Beat his ass. Please, someone beat him. Please beat him. Yes, get him. Get him.
Waiting for you to jump my bones.
Please, nothing happened in principle. I really like him.
Is it drugs? Could you? A poor defenseless pig.
Oh my god, no, not the principal.
Is that what you really want?
Yes. Yes, that's what everyone wants. Please get off of her.
You like your men dangerous.
You're in trouble, Xander.
He's sickening right now.
Dangerous and mean, right? Like Angel. Your mystery guy.
B.
Do you know how long I've waited?
Oh my god, not the principal. I'm sick and tired of this show killing characters I like. God, not this, not the little baby.
Yeah, like, you know,
not the little baby.
And I wanted to be here to see if you were still you.
You know I am.
Mm-mm. Girl, he gonna grab you. He gonna. I knew it.
You didn't seem enormously surprised by this. The zoo imported those hyenas from Africa. There was something strange about them from day one. Historically, they were worshipped by these guys. Primals. Yeah, creepy guys. That after hyenas feed and rest, they will track the missing member of their pack until they find him. They should come right to you.
Oh my god, Willow! No, Willow!
Willow.
Girl, save her! Save her! Oh my god.
Xander, shut up.
Oh, we can imitate people's voices. Girl, run. That's what I'm saying. Run. Drive. Literally drive. Before they slam through the windows. Yeah.
Come on. You know what you want.
Doctor?
What happened to the doctor? Oh my god, Trap, he's a primal. He's part of the primal. I freaking knew it. I knew it!
Of course, yeah. Masai, ceremonial garbage.
Yep.
Good.
Why are you wearing the mask? Willow, why are you going along with this?
Predatory act, remember?
Right. You'll pretend to slash my throat and put the...
pretend. Willow, oh my god, she's so innocent. Oh my god, please save her.
He's a trap.
Get up, flip him, yes. He tried to hold a knife to Willow. Not on my watch, not on Buffy watch. Mm-mm. Yes, get dragged, get eaten. Get eaten alive, let me hear you scream.
Nah, not at all. Come on, we're gonna be late.
How nice of her not to tell him.
I've been reading up on my animal possession. And I cannot find anything anywhere about memory loss afterwards.
Did you tell them that?
Your secret dies.
You must be traumatized.
Jaws been a real one at the end of these episodes. Okay, guys, thank you so much for watching. This was a real cool episode. I had never wanted to hurt Xander so much in my life. I never expected to feel that way.
You don't watch something?
But thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. And again, I'm going to be putting up a Patreon when I'm done with season one. But I'll probably post... Episode one will just be free, and then two onwards would be part of the Patreon, and episode one full reaction will be up in a few days, so bye.